Hi, everyone. This is a tag response to the one and only L Teddy 27. And the video is to be about what makes me a good catch. Why should I be on your team? And I was going to do the, of course, upgrade you Beyonce thing. But I found a song that really speaks from the emotions and the inside of me. I'm trying to do something different with these videos because I was all wrong. What he did, I heard five bad guys. Somebody said it looked like I just discovered I had a chin or something. So I am trying to do something different. I'm not going to touch on my face. It's killing me. But back to the subject at hand. What makes me a good catch? So watch the video. Deuces!
The sun, the rain, the moon, the stars, and the mountains. I'll give you the world and all that you wish for, and even more. Girl, I'll love you more than you could know, and that's for sure.
So, as you guys see, I was having fun with that. But overall, I mean, why am I a good catch? I don't know. I haven't thought about it. I try not to think about it. I mean, other than being educated, a college graduate, a God-fearing man, first and foremost, a man that loves his mom, a man that is respectful and is respected, a thinker, a doer, a person who's active in his community. I guess, I mean, those are some pretty significant things in itself. But that's me. That's Mo. That's Morris. That's Gizmo. That's Nvncyble. I'm not much on selling myself. Like, I'm an Azure's product. You know? I think that's it. If you don't want it, hey, it's not bad. You didn't have it before, right? And if you get it and you've had it, me, as it is, then you know that I'm worth having. I guess that's what's up. Deuces. It's your, oh, all that you want.